So how do you test for cobalt chromium poisoning? Typically, we see folks that were tested using a blood serum level test. A doctor might then recommend a CT scan and a Mars MRI. Mars MRI is a special type of MRI that helps produce a clear image. These are metal on metal hip replacements, and metal can interfere with an MRI, so you do want to specifically have the Mars MRI. Oftentimes we see individuals that don't have symptoms. They're not displaying symptoms, but they'll go to their doctor for their yearly follow-up or two-year follow-up, whatever it might be, and the doctor will say, hey, you know, you have a metal on metal hip replacement. I think we should go ahead and do this blood test. And folks will come back with high levels, relatively lower levels, but still elevated. And both of those individuals may still have catastrophic damage. So it is pretty important that you know you do explore those test options with your doctor.